All right, I'll do this completely unedited. When booted to a floppy disk, I can't see the C drive, but it boots the C just fine. And this is using the XT IDE Rev2. I'm using, I think, the R591 BIOS. I'll see. I actually have this disk marked as XT IDE because this is what I flash it with. Well, there's the date. 2016. Enter a password here. Okay. So I can see the C drive just fine. I'm going to actually copy over a copy of F disk on this disk. Now, this is Dr. DOS, but on there is MS-DOS 6.2. I formatted the disk under MS-DOS 6.2, and when I reinstalled to Digital Research DOS, I didn't actually reformat the drive. I just erased it. I'll just put that on the floppy. I kept the original MS-DOS files actually on here because that's the thing, is I still have MS-DOS on the C drive also. I just have it in a different folder. Alright, so that's redone. I put F disk on the floppy. So I'm gonna go ahead and reboot, and I'm gonna tell it to reboot to A. Alright, I gave it the A drive. Booting from the floppy now. And you saw that it had a C drive, and it detects it right there just fine. But if I give it C, I get invalid drive specification. Well, let me check F disk. I thought I checked before, but it's not on this disk, so I guess I didn't check F disk. It sees it, but it says it's non-DOS. That's a little interesting. That doesn't make sense. It says non-DOS. Let me reboot and take that floppy out as soon as it's done spinning the disk. Let it boot back up to the hard drive. That's so weird. It said non-DOS. Now, I could have sworn this is a FAT16 partition. What else can it be? Let's see. Can I use... I have a feeling F-Disk isn't going to work from DR-DOS. Of course not. Does this have a form of F-Disk? It does. Type DOS 3.3. Oh, secure. Well, that could have something to do with it. I'm almost certain of that. Jeez, did I have an encrypted hard drive on this thing? Didn't even know that existed back then. So my password protection must be doing it. Well, I guess that explains it. Never mind.